We are learning new information about the driver of a school bus that flipped on its side. Ohio State Highway Patrol troopers cited 32-year-old Stephanie Burns for operating a vehicle without reasonable control. Local 12's Genesis Narrow shows us the exact moments the incident happened.
It was a regular day after school when a school bus was driving down Sodom Road with 13 kids inside until all of a sudden it flipped, hit this mailbox that used to be here, all while a neighbor's security cameras were rolling.
Brown County 911, what's the address of your emergency?
We're on Sodom Road, I believe. There's a school bus overturned.
It was Monday afternoon around 4:15 where you can see the scary moments a bus with students on board tipped to its side.
We'll get help out there, okay?
Okay, I'm going to send my, that's my great-granddaughter's bus.
Okay, we'll get them out there, okay?
Ohio State Highway Patrol said the driver of the bus drove off the right side of the road into a ditch, then overcorrected, and that caused the bus to slide off the left side of the road, hit a ditch, and overturned. Christina Meade has a daughter who typically rides that bus home, with the exception of yesterday.
Thank God that she had an MRI to be at Children's Hospital, because she would have been on the school bus, and who knows what would have happened.
After coming home to the site of a bus flip just steps away from her house, Meade's six-year-old daughter is afraid of riding the bus.
She already asked me this morning. She's like, Mommy, will you pick me up from school today? I don't want to be on the bus.
With precious cargo traveling in buses daily, Meade has a message for drivers.
I just think these bus drivers need to pay attention to what's going on, and you know, these kids are, you know, they're in their hands.
Two students on the bus were taken to the hospital. OSHP says all injuries are minor. In Hammersville, Genesis Narrows, Local 12 News.
And we did post questions to the Western Brown Local Schools District to learn the employment status of the bus driver and the process to hire and train bus drivers in the district, but we have not heard back at this point.